Our Minnesota athlete moment of the Olympics today. Check this out. Former Timberwolves forward Chase Budinger and Kevin Durant. This is them back in 2006 as co-MVPs of the McDonald's All-American game with Ronald McDonald right there. They now both have wins for Team USA in the Olympics. Budinger and his teammate actually lost today in beach volleyball, but they're back in action Friday with the chance to make it out of pool. So still alive to get gold, but that's pretty cool to see him just pivot careers like
that.
Yeah, that's amazing.
I mean, I guess if you're athletic, you're athletic.
Right.
Yeah. Something I don't personally understand, right. But kudos to all of you who do.
But basketball, one thing, volleyball, I mean, so
totally
hard.
Different story.
Beach volleyball, so hard.
Yeah.